exercise, the vessel Venable was a foreign flagship that was moored off of the Chesapeake Bay. It was off the port. They didn't want it in here because they didn't want it to cause any damage with the high winds and surf to the piers. During the duration of the storm, it was noticed that the vessel was taking heavy seas and that some of the contents within the vessel were shifting.
In a port safety or port security incident such as a hurricane, the Coast Guard would use our authorities to control ship movement and facility operations. So we can direct vessels where to go, and then we can call in specialized teams such as we're having here today. And this is an exercise to address security, hazardous materials, or other incidents that may happen on board.
Possibility of toxic fumes. So with that, we're going to do area monitoring, we're going to do atmospheric monitoring, and to make sure we know where the hot zone is and make sure people are staying out of that. And then we're going to go in and try and get samples, trying to do some downrange analysis with some of our survey equipment. And if need be, we'll bring back samples, run them in the analytical laboratory suite, which is basically a mobile lab, and then that'll give us more of a definitive answer. Then we'll forward those samples on for confirmatory analysis in a brick-and-mortar lab.